Hi, I'm Prateek Nagalia and welcome to my LifePage. Today we are going to talk about process management. But before that, let me introduce you to myself. So basically, I'm from Dehradun. My schooling is from Brightlands. Till 12th, I was in Brightlands. And after that, I went to Amity University, Noida for doing my BTech in Mechanical and Automation. I came back into business in 2010. Then I joined my father's business at that time, which was into Exide batteries and Microtech inverters. There, because I was from engineering side, from my schooling and from my engineering aspect. Process management is a basic thing for a organization to run. Process is just from the starting, like to entertain, once a customer walk into your showroom and until he goes out. First is aspect of vehicle. Basically for converting a customer from inquiry to retail, we need to know each and every aspect of the bike, like from starting, like from the voice of the bike to the ride to the thumb, the riding posture, what pride the bike can give to the customer. First is hospitality. Because of the customer, we are their customer is our bread and butter. So we need to make the customer feel hostile. We need to make him comfortable so that we can understand him and we can connect to him very easily. First is huge exposure. Basically, when you are into public dealing, so it gives you new experience altogether every day. Every day is a learning process, is a new learning process. You meet new customers, you meet new clients. Each and every person has a different mindset. So once you meet new people every day with different mindset, different feeling, different emotions, so you get a huge exposure. First is market fluctuation. Market is not stable at all time. There are ups, there are downs, but the major challenge is to face the down time of the market and come back, revive yourself and come up again to that position which you are already in. The morning starts with the morning meeting with the sales team and the service team. So in the morning meeting, we discuss all the positive and the negative traits which we faced last day. All the customers who are basically visiting the store the same day, and how to convert them to retail. Also, we discuss about the deliveries which we are going to do today so that it can be properly planned. Then targets is a major point of discussion, that we discuss the MTD targets, the achieved figures and how much we need to focus on the inquiry and the bookings. Then if you talk about the service team morning meeting, then we discuss about the vehicles which are pending for service, the number of bikes which we have received today and we need to deliver in the particular committed time, all the inventory of the spare parts which we need to order. So this was the morning meeting. Then after morning meeting comes the analysis part, where I start the analysis starting from inquiries, then to bookings, to deliveries, customer feedback, then the KPI of each and every staff, where we can push our executives, what are the drawbacks of our organization, where we need to improve. Then customer handling is the major part which is done by me in the day to give the customer complete satisfaction. Then after completing the day at Royal Enfield, I go at my other venture, that known as the Great Indian Pub. That's more of a passion and a relaxing place to ease out your complete day stress, chill out with my other partners over there, meet new people, see them enjoy, listen to good music and get the good vibes. I think I've given you the balanced point of view about the process management. Thank you for having a look of my life page.